Hi, girls and boys. I'm Jack Hartmann. I am ready to sing and dance and have fun. And I would like you to join in with me. And you can invite your family, too, if you'd like. I love all kinds of music. Do you? I especially really like dance songs. Do you like to move and dance? Well, let's start out with a dance song. And I think this is the kind of dance song that you boys and girls like. It's a freeze dance song. You know what I mean? When I say freeze, what are you going to do? Boom. However you're dancing, you stop and freeze and don't move. It's a fun song with all kinds of dances. I've been trying my best to learn new dances. Follow me. Let's dance and freeze. Are you ready? Everybody up? Let's do it. Here we go.
Everybody get up, have some fun with me. It's our favorite song, Dance and Freeze. Come on, it's dance, dance, dance. Feel the beat pump, dance, 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 and freeze.
Let's do the monkey.
Let's go now, dance, dance, dance. Make your body shake, dance, 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 and freeze.
Let's do the cabbage patch.
Everybody dance, dance, dance. Keep it going now, dance, 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 and freeze.
Let's do the floss dance.
Feel the music, feel the beat. From the top of your head to the bottom of your feet. Feel the music, feel the beat, and freeze.
How about the dab?
Come on, dance, dance, dance. Feeling good now, dance, 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 and freeze.
Orange Justin.
You got it, dance, dance, dance. All together, dance, 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 and freeze.
The chicken dance.
Let's go, dance, dance, dance. Make your best move, dance, 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 and freeze.
Cowboy dance.
Feel the music, feel the beat. From the top of your head to the bottom of your feet. Feel the music, feel the beat, and freeze.
Let's do that floss one more time.
Come on and dance, dance, dance. Feel the beat pump, dance, 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 and freeze.
Wow, that was great. I love freeze dance songs like that. Really get you moving. Man, I was out of breath there. And, you know, when you exercise and dance like that, it's good for your whole body. It's good for your whole body. And did you know this, boys and girls? Exercising and dancing, it's good for your what? Good for your brain, too. Absolutely. So that was great. Well, let's do the next song. The next song is a song that I wrote. And it's called A Beautiful Day. And we can try to make every day a beautiful day by being kind to one another, helpful to one another, make each other smile, and especially now. I know it's a little hard time right now. So let's try this song. It's called A Beautiful Day. And what you do, boys and girls, is you take your hands like this and start out like this. Follow me. Put your hands down like this. Shake and wiggle your arms and hands. And then raise them up like that. And as we do that, we're going to sing this. We're going to go, rise up, children. Try that. Rise up, children. When I say celebrate, you go like this. Celebrate. Clap your hands. Go, celebrate. When I say it's a wonderful world, go like this. Put your hands and arms up like this and make the shape of the earth, the world, a big circle. Say, it's a wonderful world. Like that. It's a wonderful world. And then like this. And a beautiful day like that, like you're saying, it's a beautiful day, beautiful day. Then if you have somebody in your household there that you can hold hands with someone like this, hold hands together and go, swing and sway. Try that, swing and sway. If you don't have someone to hold hands with, just do it like that. Swing and sway, and then do this. It's a wonderful world. Do that again, big circle. It's a wonderful world. And a beautiful day. Then the next part of the song, it's a repeat after me. Whatever I say, you say after me and you do what I do. Go like this. Birds are flying. You go. Birds are flying. Squirrels are climbing, like a little squirrel. Squirrels are climbing, good. Trees are swaying. When I say children are playing, pretend you have a jump rope like that. You know what a jump rope is, right? And go, children are playing. Then go, runners are running. Then put both hands over your heart like this and go, hearts are thumping. Dancers are bopping. Then when I say rabbits are hopping, put your hands up like bunny ears like this and hop up and down and go, rabbits are hopping, like that. Are you ready? Sing with me. It's called A Beautiful Day. Here we go. Let's try it.
Rise up, children, celebrate. It's a wonderful world and a beautiful day. Hold a hand, swing and sway. It's a wonderful world and a beautiful day. Birds are flying. Squirrels are climbing. Trees are swaying. Children are playing. Runners are running. Hearts are thumping. Dances are bopping. Rabbits are hopping. Rise up, children, celebrate. It's a wonderful world and a beautiful day. Swing and sway. It's a wonderful world and a beautiful day. Buses are driving. Jets are flying. Guitars are strumming. Friends are hugging. Tails are wagging. Hands are clapping. Fishies are swishing. Mommies are kissing. Rise up, children, celebrate. It's a wonderful world and a beautiful day. Hold a hand, swing and sway. It's a wonderful world and a beautiful day. Feel the love.
Fantastic. I love that song. I hope you enjoyed it too. Try to make each day a beautiful day. And I love that song. I love rock and roll songs. You boys and girls like rock and roll songs, like an old-time good beat rock and roll song? And I have one that I really, really like. And here's how we're going to do it. It's a repeat after me song. I know you know that. So whatever I say, you say it after me. Whatever I do, you do it like I do. It's called the Bo Diddley Bop. And I've got to get a few things from Chris over here. He's going to throw these things to me. Oh, he tosses it here. He's right in the room here. And I got to get my rock and roll jacket on. You like this jacket, huh? Yeah. I don't remember where I got it, but it's pretty sparkly, isn't it? All right. I got my jacket on. Oh, it's just one button. How does that look? Does that look pretty good? Oh, it sticks there like that. Got my rock and roll jacket on. Let me get my put my other glasses there. I got my rock and roll glasses here. And I think I'm ready to go. I'll tell you how to do it. Here's what we're going to do. Spread your feet a little bit, boys and girls. Spread your feet a little bit. And then most of you are probably right-handed or whatever hand you want. Lift it up like this. One hand like this. And then put your thumb next to your four fingers like this. And you're going to start by swaying your hips. Sway them back and forth. Then take your hand and kind of like you're waving hello. Kind of swing it like that too. You're going to go like this. And when you do that, you're going to say this. hey, hey, bo diddly bop. You say, hey, hey, bo diddly bop. That's it. Then the next part, you go like this. Take your two arms and put your thumbs up like that. And then when I say, I got to get back to my block, you say it with me. After I say it, you're going to take your hands and kind of shake them and roll them back like this from front to the back. You say, I've got to get back to my block. You say, I've got to get back to my block. And it's a fun song. Try this. This is cool. Like you're holding a big pizza. Say, with a pizza in my hand. You say, with a pizza in my hand. I'm going to be a pizza man. I'm going to be a pizza man. Oh, it's a great song. Oh, then we do. Then we have this part where we hold a guitar. Do you know how to hold a rock and roll guitar? Pretend you have a rock guitar like this. Yeah, I play the guitar, hold a rock guitar and say, with a guitar in my hands, with a guitar in my hands, I'm going to play and rock the fans. Put your arm out like that. Rock the fans. You got it? Rock the fans. And then the next part of it, you know what a magician is, don't you? And a magician, you pretend to be a magician and I will too. Hold your magic wand in your hand like this and say, with a magic wand in my hands, with a magic wand in my hands, gonna do a trick and say Shazam. You say, gonna do a trick and say Shazam. Well, I think that's enough practice. Are you ready to rock and roll? And follow me, repeat after me. It's called the Bo Diddley Bop. Let's do it.
This is a repeat after me song. Say as I say and do as I do.
Ready, let's go.
Say hey, hey, bo diddly bop.
Say hey, hey, bo diddly bop.
I gotta get back to my block.
I gotta get back to my block.
With a pizza in my hand.
With a pizza in my hand.
I'm gonna be a pizza man. Pizza man,
pizza man,
I'm gonna be a pizza man.
I'm gonna be a pizza man.
Say hey, hey, bo diddly bop.
Say hey, hey, bo diddly bop.
I gotta get back to my block.
I gotta get back to my block.
With a guitar in my hands.
With a guitar in my hands.
I'm gonna play and rock the fans.
I'm gonna play and rock the fans.
Rock the fans.
Pizza man,
pizza man, I'm gonna be a pizza man.
I'm gonna be a pizza man.
Say hey, hey, bo diddly bop.
Say hey, hey, bo diddly bop.
I gotta get back to my block.
I gotta get back to my block.
With a magic wand in my hands.
With a magic wand in my hands.
Gonna do a trick and say Shazam.
Do a trick and say Shazam.
Say Shazam.
Say Shazam.
Rock the fans.
Rock the fans.
Pizza man.
Pizza man.
I'm gonna be a pizza man.
I'm gonna be a pizza man.
Say hey, hey, bo diddly bop.
Say hey, hey, bo diddly bop.
I gotta get back to my block.
I gotta get back to my block.
With a basketball in my hands.
With a basketball.
I'm gonna be like Michael Jordan.
I'm gonna be like Michael Jordan.
Michael Jordan.
Michael Jordan.
Say Shazam.
Say Shazam.
Rock the fans.
Rock the fans.
Pizza man.
Pizza man.
I'm gonna be a pizza man.
I'm gonna be a pizza man.
All right, I love that rock and roll song. I hope you had fun doing it. Well, let me give back my rock and roll jacket here. And here we go. I'm gonna throw it to Chris over there. Put my regular glasses on. All right. Oh, I like to rock and roll like that. I hope you do too. Hope you had fun with that one. It's called Bo Diddley Bop. And the next song I'd like to do is one of my favorites. And it's a little counting addition song. And I bet you know how to do that. You know what addition is? It's something like this. Try this, girls and boys. Take your one hand and put one finger up like this. And if you have one finger up and add two more, how many do you have? Three, exactly. And then you have three add one more, and you have four. If you have four, add one more, and you have five. Five. Now put your one hand up like this, five fingers, but now pretend those five fingers are five little fish. Kind of pretend, okay? Five little fish. Start with one. Go like this. Say, one little fish swimming in the sea. Make them swim and dive. Swimming in the sea. Then do this. Splishing and splashing, rocking to the beat. And when I say, here comes another fish, take that one fish, make a dive down under the water. Say the water's down here like this. The other fish are down there. Say, here comes another fish. And you pop up quick, fast and out loud. When you get that other fish, you go, ooh, whoops. And then you say hello to the new fish. They say hello. So you go, here comes, fast, out loud, ready? Here comes another, hey, whoops. Say hello, good, good. Then you have two. Then you go, two little fish swimming in the sea, splishing and splashing, rocking to the beat. Here comes another, hey, whoops. Say hello, and three, and then you go to four, and then you go to five. And then you do this, boys and girls. Take all five fish and go like this. Five little fish swimming in a row. Make them swim in a row. Swim in a row. And then make them wiggle and wave goodbye like this. And then I'll say, let's wave goodbye. And when I say, whoops, there they go, you do this. Make them wiggle and swim behind your back super fast, super duper fast. Ready? Say, try to see if you can go faster than me. Boys and girls, I do this song all the time. Honestly, I'm the fastest in the whole world. I don't know whether you can go faster than me. You want to try? Try? Put the five fish out front. Here we go. Say, let's wave goodbye. Whoops, there they go. Do it again. Faster. Ready? Let's wave goodbye. Whoops, there they go. Well, let's do the song. Sing with me. Have fun. Get your five little fish ready to go. It's called Five Little Fish. And there it is, right there.
Hold up your hand. Move your fingers to the beat. These are the fish swimming in the sea. When we start out, let me see just one. Woo! Say hello means another fish has come. One little fish swimming in the sea, splishing and splashing, rocking to the beat. Here comes another fish. Woo! Say hello. Two little fish swimming in a row. Two little fish swimming in the sea, splishing and splashing, rocking to the beat. Here comes another fish, whoop, say hello. Three little fish swimming in a row. Three little fish swimming in the sea, splishing and splashing, rocking to the beat. Here comes another fish, whoop, say hello. Four little fish swimming in a row. Four little fish swimming in the sea, splishing and splashing, rocking to the beat. Here comes another fish, whoop, say hello. Five little fish swimming in a row. Five little fish swimming in the sea, splishing and splashing, rocking to the beat. Five little fish swimming in a row. Let's wave goodbye, cause whoops, there they go. Let's wave goodbye, cause whoops, there they go.
Five little fish. That's a great finger play song. Love that song. Now, can you count to 10? I bet you can. Easy. Here's a fun count to 10 song, and here's how you do it. Put your hands up like this. Put your hands like this. And we're going to put one finger up at a time. We're going to count in a pattern like this. Try this with me. Go like this. Hands like this. And you're going to put up fingers like this. You're going to go like this. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Got it? Say one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Like that. But not only are we going to count like that, but we're going to pretend to be different characters. Oh, it's fun. So stand up. If you're sitting down, everybody can stand up. Everybody can do this and have fun. The first character I'm going to be a soldier. I need a soldier hat, Chris. Oh, I caught that hat. Look at that flying in. Here's my soldier hat. And stand up straight like a soldier. Oh, we love our soldiers. We're so proud of our soldiers serving our country. Here we go. Stand up straight and like a soldier, and put your shoulders back a little bit, your arms to your side. Then you're going to march like a soldier and count with a strong soldier voice like this. Like we counted. We're going to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Just like that. Fantastic. Then I'm going to put my soldier hat right there because I'm going to need it later. And then we're going to count like a famous opera singer. Opera singer. You know, an opera singer is big, big voice like this. And you're going to count and sing. Kind of sing and count, I guess. You're going to go like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Just like that. Then we're going to be a monster. A monster. All right. Put your hands like this, like big monster claws. And make a monster face. Big old monster face. Stomp like a monster. Count like a big, big monster like this. Go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Just like that. All right, our next character, oh, character two, we need a cowboy hat. Oh, look at that. I cut the cowboy hat. Nice going, Chris. That's my cowboy hat. Do I have it on right? All right. Now we're going to pretend to be a cowboy or cowgirl. Spread your feet a little bit. Point your knees to the side like this. Kind of bend your knees a little bit, and then put your one hand on the saddle of the stirrup of the horse like this, on the saddle, and your other hand, your lasso like this. Ride and sing and count like a cowboy or cowgirl like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All right, I'm going to put that down maybe right there, right, Chris? The next character we're going to be is we're going to be a little tiny baby. Put your hands like this. Put them like over your eyes a little bit like this. Sing and count like you're a tiny little baby. All right, like this. Go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I think we're ready to do it. You ready? Counting to 10. Oh, we got it. This is a fun song. Let's go.
Hold one hand up, that's 5 fingers. Hold 2 hands up, that's 10 fingers. 10, 10, count to 10. Count to 10 with our friends. Count to 10 with our soldier friends.
Let's go.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Count to 10 with our opera friends.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Count to 10 with our monster friends.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Hold one hand up, that's 5 fingers. Hold 2 hands up, that's 10 fingers. 10, 10, count to 10. Count to 10 with our friends. Count to 10 with our cowboy friends. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Count to 10 with our baby friends.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
10, 10, count to 10. Count to 10 with our friends.
Oh, I love pretending to be different characters and having fun like that. Putting costumes on or hats on, that's fun to do. That's fun to do. Well, listen, we counted to 5, right? And we counted to 10. Easy. Can you count to 100? I bet you can. This is one of my favorite songs. And not only that, it's a counting to 100, but it's also an exercise song, too. So I'm going to get my little exercise sweatband on here. Let me see here. Does this fit okay? How does that look, everybody?
So? Got my, we love Jack there. Yeah, something like somebody gave me that one. How's that? Pretty good? Does that look all right? All right. No? Yes? Twist it, turn it. Okay, there you go. Chris is telling me to twist and turn it. Okay. So here's what we're going to do. We're going to count. We're going to exercise. We're going to do moves like this. Take your arms like this. And we're going to do stretches. Stretch your arms, your whole body. We're going to stretch over here to the right. Stretch over here to the left. Like this, like this. We're going to do all kinds of exercise moves. Follow me. Count out loud. Stand up. And let's get fit and count to 100. I think we got it right here. Here we go. Oh, yeah.
Count to 100 every day. Keep your mind and body in shape. Let's get fit, have some fun. Count to 100 by ones. Get ready to exercise and count. Stretch your arms. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Stretch your legs. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Pump each arm up. 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. Do arm circles. 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40. Shoulder shrugs. 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50. Pump elbows back. 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60. Do windmills. 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70. Walk in place. 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80. Now jog in place. 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89, 90. Clap up high. 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99, 100. Count to 100 every day. Keep your mind and body in shape. Let's get fit, have some fun. Count to 100 by ones.
Oh, wow, what a good workout. My heart is going, I'm really breathing. Let me take this off. Wow. Practice your counting. I know your teachers work with you with your counting. We have counting by fives, by twos, by tens, but that's a good one to do. And get some exercise. Remember what I told you? That exercise, good for your body. And remember what I said? Good for your what? Brain. Well, let's do something a little different now. And I'm going to show you, it's a song, cool song, and it's a video that we put together. And it's about something really important, especially important now, but important always. And it's about washing your hands. And washing your hands several times a day. Make sure you wash them before you eat food or snacks. After you go out and play, if you get your hands, you know, dirty, you know, somewhere out and play a little bit, even just going out and playing. and before you eat, you know, before you eat your snacks, and especially, I knew I was forgetting one important thing. After you go to the bathroom, go to that sink, and you know how to do it. Lather up, get your hands a little wet first, get a bunch of soap on there, and lather up, and then you keep washing all around. around your nails, inside through your fingers like that, get between them, all around, and do it for at least 20 seconds like that. That's what this song is all about. So we wrote this song, we really like it, and it'll help prevent spreading germs. You don't want to spread germs to someone. You don't want to get sick, and you don't want to get someone else sick, all right? So help yourself out, help each other out. Check out this song. I hope you listen to it over and over again. Share it with people. It's called I'm a Hand Washer, and I am. Check this out.
Yuck, yuck, yucky germs. Wash them away. Everybody wash your hands several times a day. First you wet your hands, turn off the tap, add soap. I'm a hand washer, yes I am. I'm a hand washer, do the best I can. I'm a hand washer several times a day. I'm a hand washer, wash the germs away. I'm a hand washer, wash the germs away. Rinse, dry, there's really nothing to it. This is how you do it. Wet, lather, scrub, rinse and dry. That's the way you do it,
yeah.
Every time. Wet, lather, scrub, rinse and dry. That's the way you do it,
yeah.
Every time. So everybody stay healthy and strong. Wash your hands for 20 seconds and sing this song. First you wet your hands, turn off the tap, add soap. I'm a hand washer, yes I am. I'm a hand washer, do the best I can. I'm a hand washer several times a day. I'm a hand washer, wash the germs away. I'm a hand washer, wash the germs away. Rinse, dry, before you eat any food. Wash your hands after you get your hands dirty. Wash your hands after you go to the bathroom. Wash your hands, yeah. Wash your hands several times a day. So everybody stay healthy and strong. Wash your hands for 20 seconds and sing this song. First you wet your hands, turn off the tap, add soap. I'm a hand washer, yes I am. I'm a hand washer, do the best I can. I'm a hand washer several times a day. I'm a hand washer, wash the germs away. I'm a hand washer, wash the germs away.
All right, boys and girls, I hope you enjoyed I'm a Hand Washer. I try to be a hand washer. I try to do it several times a day, and now even more than ever. You know, even right in your house or wherever you go, wash those hands several times a day. And make sure once you get the, you know, put water on your hands like that and you put the soap in there, you scrub it all around like the song says, 20 seconds. So practice that, and really, I think will really help spread germs, okay? All right, let's move on to the next song. And this is a fun song to do. It's a nursery rhyme, girls and boys. And, you know, I do so many songs that I sometimes, honestly, I forget the right words. I do. And I want to do this song because I really, really love the music to it. The music is cool. But let me tell you how I think it goes. And you listen carefully, too, and see if you think I'm right. I hope I get it right. I haven't done it in a while, this song, so let me close my eyes and concentrate. I think it goes like this, doesn't it? Humpty Dumpty sat on a wall. Humpty Dumpty played some baseball. Humpty Dumpty hit a home run. Then he ran around the bases and had a lot of fun. Is that the way it goes? I have a feeling you're saying no, it doesn't go that way, right? I just kind of just feel that. All right, let me try it again. Give me another chance. I think I got it. It goes like this. Let me concentrate, close my eyes again. Here we go. Humpty Dumpty sat on a wall. Humpty Dumpty made a phone call. Humpty Dumpty called his mommy and said, "Mommy, I'd like a little barbecue chicken tonight with some mashed potatoes and gravy. And some vanilla ice cream with a cherry on top. Does that sound right?"
I don't think that's right either. You know what? I've got it. It just popped in my brain. I've got it. Let's do it together. I know it now. Please stand up. I'll show you how to do it. I love this music, and it's such a cool song. Stand up, would you please, girls and boys, and do this. Put your one hand like this in a fist and pretend your fist is Humpty Dumpty. And then, sat on a wall, you have to have the wall. So let's put them like this. The arm is like this. Humpty Dumpty, kind of let him sway back and forth like this. Humpty Dumpty sat on a wall. Humpty Dumpty had a great fall. Then ride your horses. All the king's horses. Oh, that's good. That's good. All the king's men. Stand up straight. Salute like a soldier. All the king's men couldn't put Humpty together again. You know what they tried to do? They tried to push him up, push him up, push him up. Then they tried to pull him up, pull him up, pull him up. Then they tried to patch him up, patch him up, patch him up. Couldn't put him back together again. It goes like that. Is that right? I think it is. Can you do it with me? Sing along. Everybody have fun. You know the nursery rhyme, Humpty Dumpty. Sing it with me. Here we go. Let's do it. Oh, this music is cool. Yeah. Guitar. Yeah.
Humpty Dumpty sat on a wall. Humpty Dumpty had a great fall. All the king's horses, all the king's men couldn't put Humpty together again. No, 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 no. Humpty Dumpty sat on a wall. Humpty Dumpty had a great fall. All the king's horses, all the king's men couldn't put Humpty together again. No, 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 they tried to push him up. Ooh, they tried to pull him up. Ooh, 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 they tried to patch him up. Couldn't put him back together again. Humpty Dumpty sat on the wall. Humpty Dumpty had a great fall. All the king's horses, all the king's men couldn't put Humpty together again. No, 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 no. Humpty Dumpty.
Oh, did you like that song? I love the music to that, and we got it right that time, didn't we? Hey, you know what? Let's try another nursery rhyme. Nursery rhymes are fun. Not only are they fun to do, oh, they're good for what? Nursery rhymes are good for rhyming, and rhyming is so important to learn. you can hear that rhyming like bug and mug and rug. And this one, I know this one. And this one, take your hands like this, girls and boys, and put them together like this. The tips of your fingers touch like that. And you're going to pretend that your fingers are like the legs of a spider. And you're going to go like this. The itsy bitsy, go up the water spout. The itsy bitsy spider went up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain. The itsy bitsy spider went up the spout again. So stand up. You can get your family joining in. They probably all know this song. And you know what? I really like this one especially. The way we did this, we made this a rock and roll itsy bitsy spider. So let's rock out a little bit and do the itsy bitsy spider. Here we go. I got it right here. Ooh, yeah. Oh, I like that beat. Bop, bop. Yeah. Just like that.
The itsy bitsy spider went up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain. And the itsy bitsy spider went up the spout again. The itsy bitsy spider went up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain. And the itsy bitsy spider went up the spout again.
the spider went up the wall and spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain. The itsy bitsy spider went up the spout again. Young itsy bitsy spider never gave up. She tried and tried even though it got rough. Falling down didn't make the spider stop. She just got stronger and made it to the top. Yeah, never gave up. The itsy bitsy spider went up the wall to spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain. And the itsy bitsy spider went up the spout again. Never gave up.
Oh my goodness, I love to rock out to the Itsy Bitsy Spider. I love that one. I love that one. Well, let's slow it down a little bit and do a song that really is kind of dear to my heart. I wrote this song a long time ago, but I wrote it for children, just like you. I heard a group of children singing. I was up in New York. I heard them singing, went back to my hotel room, and I wrote this song. So it's for you children. And there's another cool part to it. Try this. You can sit down if you want to sit down and relax, and you can get even your whole family to try this. It's really easy. I've been trying to learn something new. It's kind of something new for me. And try this. Think about this. How can you say words to somebody or communicate to somebody without using words? How can you do that without using words? Well, one way you can do it is using sign language, because there are some people that have, they don't hear as well as others, or they can't hear at all. So they can't hear your words, but they still are wonderful people just like you are, and they want to do things and have fun with things, and they want to communicate. So they do it with sign language, and you use your hands, your arms, and you can even use your facial expression too. But try this with me. All right, we'll learn it together. I learned it a little bit, but you know, I'm not an expert. I'll do the best I can. Put your one pointed finger up. Say one. One. Then do this. Take your hands like this and make a small shape, like you're doing a small shape. Say small. One, small, and then voice is kind of like this. Let me move the mic a little bit. Voice is like this. Put your two fingers up, your pointer finger and your middle finger up like this. It looks like the letter what? The letter V. If you said V, you're right. And the V is the first letter in the word voice. So your voice comes out of your what? Out of your throat. Put the V down here like this and slide it up your neck. Say voice like this, voice. So try those three words. Let's practice. One, small, voice. And then do this. Singing out a song, singing comes, you feel it in your heart and soul. So it comes from inside. Put your hands on your chest like this and it goes out to the world when you sing. Go singing out a song like this, singing very freely like this, singing out a song, singing sweetly or sweet. Sweetness or love comes from your heart. Where's your heart? Right over here. Put your hands on your heart and go singing sweet like this, singing sweet. Kind of like you're hugging yourself, singing sweet. Then strong. Pump up your muscles like this. Pump up your muscles like this. Your arms like this. And say, strong. Nice, like, nice. Strong. Then go like this. One by one. Put your hands out like this. And pretend these are all different people here. And they're all coming together and growing, growing, growing. One by one, they'll grow. All the people will come together and grow together. And together, sing together like this. You go like this. Two hands together and thumbs up. And together, sing along. And then we say, as soon as all the world, we're trying to give the sign language for all the world or including everyone in the world, go like this. Put your hands like this and pretend you have a globe of the whole world, of the whole earth, like this right in front of you. Your hands are around it. It's a big circle, sphere, circle. And put your two thumbs together. Your hands are around the globe and you're going to go out like this and round and touch your two little pinkies together. Out and around all the world. So it's a beautiful song. I don't even sing it. I got some wonderful children to sing it, so you can sing along with it if you want. Let's practice our sign language. The song is called One Small Voice. Let's try it. We got it right here.
We're just one small voice, singing out a song.
singing.
With just one small voice, singing out a song. With just one small voice, singing sweet and strong. One by one they'll grow, and together sing along. And then soon
all the world
will be singing.
Why don't we sing it together too?
With just one small voice, singing out a song. With just one small voice, singing sweet and strong. One by one they'll grow, and together sing along. And then soon all the world will be singing. And then soon
wonderful. I hope you enjoyed that and you got a little practice on learning sign language. And just a suggestion for you and your family, if you want to learn more about doing sign language, we have a couple of songs on our YouTube channel. One is called See It, Say It, Sign It. Really easy to remember. And you can learn how to sign the letters of the alphabet, A to Z. And there's another one that can even learn how to sign words. It's called Alphabet Sing and Sign. And there's a lot of things on YouTube. If you check in to YouTube, check with your folks, and go to any, there's a number of different channels you can see, and it's called American Sign Language. That's what you want to check out. All right? Well, let's do a fun song. Everybody stand up, because let's do a fun animal song. Do you like animal songs? I love animal songs. This is one of my favorites. And can you guess what animal this song is about? Can you guess? I'll give you some hints. This animal's name starts with the letter P. Like, you know what? How P sounds? Like P, P. Yeah, it starts with the letter P. And it's the animal is a bird, but it can't fly. Did you guess it yet? And it's a bird. Is a good swimmer? A bird is a good swimmer? Oh, it swims fast like that. Swims fast like that. Whoops. And it kind of walks like this. Like this. Oh, I'm sure you know it. It's a penguin. That's right. And I have a song that's a lot of fun to do. I'll show you how to do it. It's called the Penguin Dance. Oh, gee. I forgot. I have a little hat. I have a penguin hat. Now you know what it is. Here we go. Oh, just reach me there. I got my penguin hat. How do you like that? All right, there you go, girls and boys. How's that? So, you stand up. Everybody stand up. Oh, this is fun to do together as a family. All right, stand up. Put your hands like this, your arms like this, like penguin flippers. And when I say right flipper, for you, your right side is over here. I know I'm kind of switched around from you, but over here, this side for you, say right flipper. And we go like this, just one flipper. Then when I say left, add the other one. Now both flippers going. Now add on another part when I say right leg, go like this with your right leg. Nice. Pattern keeps on growing and growing here. Then add your left leg like this. Flippers and your leg. Beautiful. Follow me, and this is a fun dance song called the Penguin Dance. Oh, one more important fun move. Stand up straight. When I say penguin's attention, you say it with me out loud. And pretend your nose is like a penguin beak and point your beak up to the ceiling or up to the roof of your, not the roof, the ceiling in your house, all right, or your apartment, and go like this. Penguins, attention. All right, let's say it out loud with me. Ready? Put your beak so your nose is down. Wiggle a little bit. Penguins wiggle a little bit like that, don't they? Penguins wiggle. Ready? Penguins, attention. Nice. Let's try it. Let's do the penguin dance.
I think we got it, Chris. We got it. Here we go.
Hi, Jack Hartmann here. Come join me for the Ready? Penguin Dance. It's fun. Have you ever seen a penguin come to tea? When you look at me, a penguin you will see. Penguins, attention. Penguins, begin. Right flipper. Have you ever seen a penguin come to tea? When you look at me, a penguin you will see. Penguins, attention! Penguins begin! Right flipper, left flipper, have you ever seen a penguin come to tea? When you look at me, a penguin you will see. Penguins, attention! Penguins begin! Right flipper, left flipper, right leg. Have you ever seen a penguin come to tea? When you look at me, a penguin you will see. Penguins, attention! Penguins begin! Right flipper, left flipper, right leg, left leg. Have you ever seen a penguin come to tea? When you look at me, a penguin you will see. Penguins, attention! Penguins begin! Right flipper, left flipper, right leg, left leg, head! Have you ever seen a penguin come to tea? When you look at me, a penguin you will see. Penguins, attention! Penguins begin! Right flipper, left flipper, right leg, left leg, head! Turn around! Have you ever seen a penguin come to tea? When you look at me, a penguin you will see. Penguins, attention! Penguins begin! Right flipper, left flipper, right leg, left leg, head. Turn around, penguin sound! Penguins, attention!
Oh, what fun. I really, really hope you enjoyed that one. That one is a fun song to do. Let me give you my penguin hat back, Chris. Well, let's go to our last song, boys and girls. And this one, I think a lot of you know this song. And I like to do songs a little different sometimes. Now, I know through the concert, we did a rock song. Itsy Bitsy Spider Rock, did kind of a gospel-y, Beautiful Day, did kind of the rock Count to 100. You know what I forgot to do? I love, you know, hip-hop and rap songs. I like some hip-hop and rap beats, too. I do, too. Do you? And so I want to do this one, and I think maybe you know this song, but I want to do it a little different, kind of a hip-hop style. And I thought I would do it, you know, I need to do it the right way. So my wife's a former kindergarten teacher, she said, let's go to a cool store and get some cool clothes so you do it the right way. So you know what I did? We went to a hip-hop store, and we got a shirt. Look at this shirt. Thank you, Chris. Look at this shirt. Let me get it up right here, where it goes. So we got a cool shirt. The hip-hop, there was a nice hip-hop man there. He was a cool guy. He said, get this shirt. Look at that shirt. Do you like that one? It's a hip-hop Spider-Man shirt. Let me put that on because I want to do it the right way. You know what I mean? I want to do this on the right way for you. So here we go, like this. And how's that look? Is that pretty good? Yeah. I like that shirt. I like red. And then the hip-hop man said I needed a cool hip-hop hat to match this, red and red. Oh, let me see if we can catch this. Oh,
no. Oh, no.
I didn't catch it. I missed. All right, so we got the hip-hop hat. There you go. You can tell this is live here. All right, I got the hip-hop hat. So that looks pretty good, doesn't it? I got the red hat. I got the red shirt, Spider-Man. I need some cool glasses, don't I? I need some cool glasses. And let me see. The hip-hop man at the store, he had a whole table filled with cool glasses. My wife likes some. I like some. Let's see which ones you like the best. Let's see. I have some down here. Let's see which ones you like.
Let's try these.
I can bring that mic down so you can hear me. Let's try these. See if you like these. You like them? I'm going to turn around and you can check these out. How about these, girls and boys? You like these? Like that? Huh? I get a sense maybe you don't like those that much, huh? Not your favorite? All right. Well, I tried. How about some others? Here we go. Let me bring this mic down so you can still hear me. All right, let's put those down. Oh, these are cool. All right, these are cool. Yeah, yeah. Like this, a little bit lower? Okay, there you go. These are cool. How about these? I call these my hip-hop Elton John glasses. Yeah, you boys and girls may not know about Elton John. No? No, these don't work either? They're a little big, aren't they? Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
Let's not do that. All right, here we go. The hip-hop man thought these were really fun. Here we go. Let me show these to you. Here we go. Hip-hop dinosaur glasses. Look at that. Do you like those?
You like those? Dinosaur ones? Maybe, yeah. Hip hop wasn't around probably when dinosaur time. Maybe these don't work together. No? You don't like those either? Okay. Let's try this. Ooh, how about these? Hip hop basketball player. Cool. Yeah. No? Maybe not either. All right. How about these? Well, the hip hop man had one other pair. He said these are cool. These are out of California. California's a cool state. And he said these are pretty cool. How about those? These actually light up, but I don't want to light them up in here. How about these? Pretty good? All right. You know this song? This is a repeat after me song. Stand up, everybody. Maybe you can even get your whole family to join in because it's just fun. It's fun to have do songs together. Sing and dance. Have a great time. And have a little fun together. And let's do the hip-hop Tootie Ta. Let's go. Here we go. I think this is the one.
Hip-hop Tootie Ta.
A Tootie Ta, a Tootie Ta, a Tootie Ta Ta.
A Tootie Ta.
Thumbs up!
Thumbs up!
A tootie ta, a tootie ta, a tootie ta ta.
A tootie ta, a tootie ta, a tootie ta ta.
Thumbs up!
Thumbs up!
Elbows back!
Elbows back!
A tootie ta, a tootie ta, a tootie ta ta.
Tootie Ta. Always fun. Always fun. Gets everybody moving and having a great time. Let me take my hip-hop Spider-Man shirt off here. And I sure hope you enjoyed the concert. And it was my pleasure to come into your homes and to sing and dance with you. Sure hope everybody had a great time. Keep moving. Keep having fun. Do wonderful things to with each other. Be kind to one another, make each other smile in your family. We're going to get through this tough time right now. We're going to come out even better, stronger, stay positive, and we'll do another concert soon, all right? All right, Jack Hartmann. Hi, everybody, and bye. See you soon.